YouTube, it's your boy Bad Zach.
What? What's up, people of the internet? Welcome back to my channel. I'm on my beanbag because I bought this how long ago?
5 months? 4 months?
Yeah. With the intentions of filming on it, because I don't really have a spot in my room that I can just film on or in at film at, you know what I mean. And a lot of the times Chelsea is with me because I don't know how to be dependent and do things by myself apparently. So yeah. Anyways, I'm going to be reacting to Road Trip because that's all I react to anymore for reasons. So they've done, don't laugh at me. They've done a cover slash medley of Elton John's Rocket Man, Tiny Dancer, and Your Song, which is 3 out of 4 of my favorite songs. So I'm gonna be a mess, but I'm usually a mess anyways, so that's okay, we'll see. What? It is. I don't know if you can see it, but my date behind me is actually correct for once. And it's the 3rd of June. It's not Monday morning, but it's Monday. And this isn't going to happen again until like 2024. Thank you, Foss, for that bit of information because I don't like math. So, a happy stranger day. Cue song. Not
3rd of June, just another Monday morning. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money.
Okay.
But boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. And you can tell everybody this is so. It may be quite simple, but
he does that too well.
But oh, how it feels so real, lying here with no one near, only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly. Hold me closer, tiny dancer.
Okay.
On the highway. as a cat by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. On such a timeless flight, and I think it's gonna be a long, long time to touch down, brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am.
I'm gonna say something. I like this medley. Oh my lord. This hurts. I like this medley better than their cover of Bohemian Rhapsody.
Excuse me?
I'm sick. I don't know. Maybe it'll change next week, but I like it. And they all sound really good. And I can't, like, even the video concept was just, no shade, the whole video concept was just very, like, I don't know, I feel like, true to Elton John's style, that was very Elton John, and given Freddie Mercury had his own eclectic taste, but
They did well
vocally on Bohemian Rhapsody. On both things.
They did well incorporating the styles as in both.
Yeah. I'm just saying, like, I don't know, I can't explain it. I like this one better. I don't know why. I like both of them, but don't make me say that.
I mean, that's the only difference.
I mean, there is quite a few differences.
The different songs.
Yes!
But the difference, you have the same people filming it, the same people in it. There's only one difference.
Do you have a guess of what the song is that they filmed today?
I'm thinking, because they haven't said covered at all day today. They just said filming. I think they're filming the song they wrote from the comments.
Oh.
That's just my guess. Could be.
I didn't even think of that. Low-key forgot that was going to be a thing.
Yeah, because you weren't putting your 2 cents in.
Yeah, I didn't put my 2 cents in because I don't write songs. I write stories, and even that's a struggle.
Oh, shut up.
Shut up.
You're wonderful.
Anyways. I have
one.
Guitar Case cover suggestions. What's yours?
You Found Me by The Fray.
Oh, that's a good song. Okay, I'm pulling my phone out because my mind went blank. I don't think properly when I'm sick. Yeah, go ahead, die. I don't need you anymore.
That's rude.
That was rude. I'm sorry. I apologize. I need to make sure this is the right song. Yes. Maybe by Lewis Capaldi. That would be a good one.
I have something else you need to add in.
Or Dancing on My Own. I don't care whose version. Callum Scott would be a good version.
But I have something you need to tell him. If he ever sees this, because this is the only way that we'll get the point across, but he needs to learn to play the theremin. He needs to watch that video.
Ooh, my stomach. The theremin. I'm hungry. Oh, we found an instrument, and Chelsea and I think you need to learn how to play it.
What's the problem?
I feel like it would intrigue you. It's the only instrument you play without physically touching it. It's called a theremin. I'm gonna put the word right here, because I'm not even about to try to, yeah. Look into it.
You should put a link to that video that we watched.
You know what? If you can find the link and send it to me, I will put it in the link in my bio. And if anybody else is watching this and you're confused as to what I'm talking about, click on it, look at it, and edumacate yourself, because I had no idea it was a thing and I'm obsessed with it. And I found out, I'm pretty sure, like 85% positive, that it's the same instrument used to make the Doctor Who intro song, and I am in love.
Yeah.
I had a whole ass moment. Okay, I'm sick. I need to take medicine because I didn't take it today because I ate, and I'm not supposed to eat when I take it. And I'm a mess. We've been knowing this. Talk to you guys later, probably next week when they do another cover or something. I don't know. If you like this video, give it a like. If you want to comment, give it a comment. That's a thing. Yeah. If you want to subscribe, there's a button beside my name. I can't even do my own outro today. It's big, it's red, it's bold. We've been over this. Click it, it'll help. But the really helpful one is the one beside it, and it's a bell. Click that, it'll put marks around it, and it'll notify you when I upload. That one's even more important than the subscribe button, but you know, do both, because it would make me happy. Other than that, yeah, I'm gonna go, because yeah. Bye.
Like you're the only one here. I don't like nobody but you, baby. I don't care.
You're right.
Start a YouTube channel, they said. It'll be fun, they said. I'm sick all the time.
I don't think that's a YouTube's job.
That's a lie. I'm not sick all the time. I haven't been sick since March. So 2 months ago. But I'm good. I'm fine. It's okay. I'm fine. Look at this.
Oh, I forgot it has pockets.
Oh, my beanbag has pockets. And I forget because I never sit on this thing. No.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta stop it. I pressed the right button.